So now let's take a look a little bit at the disease itself. You're looking here at a picture of a healthy brain and an Alzheimer's brain. And what you can see is that there is a shrinkage. Now, every brain shrinks as it gets older, but with Alzheimer's disease, it shrinks more quickly. And so you're actually looking at brains of the same age, but you can see obviously that one is much smaller, almost like an orange that's past its time, and the other one is more full. And that's just a sign that this is actually a disease. And this next slide shows NFTs and amyloid. NFT stands for neurofibrillary tangle and the amyloid plaque. Plaques and tangles. That's the hallmark of this disease. That's the stuff that Dr. Alzheimer's was helped to figure out by diagnosing that patient, and later Dr. Terry, with his pathologic work many years later, figuring out some of these issues. So when we look at a brain with Alzheimer's disease, they have to have plaques and tangles. That's how we know the disease is there.